Good morning, Central Cabarrus. Today is Wednesday, May 20th, 2020. Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Attention all CCHS students and staff. The Drama Club is sponsoring a lip-sync battle, and you are invited to participate. Choose your favorite school-appropriate 2 to 3 minute cut of a song and lip-sync your way to winning. Social distancing rules apply. Videos are due May 26th. To get more information and to sign up, visit www.bit.ly/CCHS. S-Y-N-C. And now, Vikings, we present the 2020 Central Cabarrus Underclassmen Awards.
Thank you. and staff at CCHS are working with a company to build a virtual senior walk to honor our class of 2020. It's a small way to make the seniors' final year as memorable as possible. If you would like to add a photo, video, or special message to this virtual walk, please click on the link found on the homepage of CCHS. All participation is voluntary. Any pictures or videos posted do become public domain and will be screened prior to inclusion and publication.
Cabarrus County Schools is partnering with Charlotte Motor Speedway to provide our seniors with a commencement like no other. To comply with recommended social distancing practices, each graduate and his or her immediate family will be invited to enter the Speedway Infield and park in front of the 16,000 square foot Speedway TV, where a commencement address will be broadcast drive-in movie style. As we continue to offer virtual instruction during the school closure, we are asking students to review the virtual classroom behavior guidelines and agree to the expectations in order to continue to use Microsoft Teams for live, synchronous instruction and support. Please be sure to complete this process using the link on the CCHS homepage. Students on personal devices must be logged into their CCS Google account in order to complete the form. The username is yourusername@st.cabarrus.k12.nc.us, and the password is your student ID number. CCHS Student Services want all of our students to know that we miss you and can't wait for school to be back in session. We also want you to know that we are working from home and are available to you for consultation during work hours between 7:15 a.m. and 2:30 p.m. on Mondays and through Fridays. The best way to reach us is via email.
Hello, Vikings. This is Mrs. Ramsour bringing you a poetry book, from Viking Media Center. You know him as a music artist and maybe even as a political activist, but did you know Tupac was an author of a poetry book? Tupac's book is titled The Rose That Grew from Concrete, and you can find it in the Viking Media Center. While Tupac is not my favorite rapper or my favorite poet, I did enjoy this book, and he wrote from the heart, full of passion, love, anger, and frustration. You'll be able to find his poetry book in the 811s of your library. There's so many other poetry books that you can enjoy too. Thanks for sharing your time with me.
Seniors, let's honor you on the Class of 2020 Senior Slideshow. Submit your picture, your after high school decision, and your favorite memories of high school to Mrs. Small. You can send it through email or use the slideshow Instagram at CCHS2020 Time Capsule. Did you know that the School Nutrition Program and Cabarrus County Schools are providing free bagged lunches to all kids age 1 through 18? You can pick up lunch at any of the drop-off location times listed on the school website. Lunch bags also include breakfast items for the next day.
The SAT word of the day is
disdain, which means a lack of respect and strong dislike toward something or someone. Synonyms include scorn and contempt. He looked at me with such disdain that I immediately knew the job wouldn't work out.
Want to hear a joke about a stone? Never mind, I'll just skip that one.
Thank you for watching Central and have a great day.